One of the things I'm very proud of my friendship with this wonderful family, with Lydia, with Aaron, with the children, is that I know them for 30 years. Besides of good words and nice words, I never heard something wrong from them. And for this, I'll tell you a story that happened in New York a few years ago. Say it in English for us to understand. The power of good talk. One of the young businessmen working in Wall Street area, he built a high-tech company, and he built, put a lot of money. At a certain point, he came to a cash flow problem. And the manager bank called him and told him, bank manager, we cannot give you more credit line. You are short $500,000. And if you don't cover it, we are going to close the account. He was very under pressure. He worked for 10 years, 50 workers. How do you say in English? He doesn't know what to do. So he went to the gun center, the Central Park in Manhattan. He sits over there and he starts to think to tell to his people that he's firing them, 50 families, his best friends, a lot of money. Suddenly, he see an old man sit next to him. The man tell him, Bachim, I see you have a problem. He say, hey, what can you help me? He say, I was a businessman too, talk to me. So he's talking about the business and everything. So this man say, you know, I'm retired. I'm going to give you money to pay your bills. In 1 year, you're going to give it back to me. He takes from his pocket checkbook. He writes for him $500,000. He said, go pay your bills. Meet me in 1 year. I want to make a mitzvah. He was so happy. He took the money. He said, Boch, nashetiest. He goes to the office and he tells to his himself, I'm going to use this money for the last resource. And he's calling his friend, he's calling the bank, he's calling this. And he was able to refix everything and didn't cash the check. They were karmambulim. For 1 year. After 1 year, he takes the check to the Central Park. He takes a package of $100,000 as a gift. He sits over there, but the old man is not there. Tamis Adna Jenshina, a woman. And he said, excuse me, do you know there is somebody who will say, yeah, it was my husband, Onidavna Umer. So he said, you don't know, this old man, he saved my life. And I want to give it back. The check plus $50,000, I want to give him a gift. She looked at him and he say, on Toshavam that actually. He say, yes, he say, no, last year of my husband, when he was with sclerosis, on that shaking Katorin Kardanki Denginable Tama. On posta, at Sesta Duche, on that shake. Also, when he представляет, я эта бумага спасала мою жизнь. Потому что было хорошие слова, не это деньги. И иногда хорошие слова это лучше, чем деньги. And this is something that God bless Aaron, Lydia, the children, the uncles, the cousins, that every time when they see me, every time, they say one good word. Rabbi, thank you for being with us. Rabbi this, we love you, we care for you. That's all, I don't ask. And good word, это важнее, чем все в нашей жизни.
Amen.
К сожалению, когда Am Israel, we are in the Galut, coming from here to there, иногда мы это забываем. But we have to understand that the only way to make something happen is to start to say good word. И каждое утро, когда еврей открыт свои глаза, что он говорит? Спасибо Богу, моде они лефанеха. Начинай хотя бы этот день с хорошей славы. Don't stop to complain.
Моде они лефанеха.
And so this wonderful family that they learned it,